So the life of a little girl is kind of simple. You may think that it's not, but it is. You may not remember when you were this age. You may remember when you were this age, but here's an interview. All right. So, Arya, what is it like being adorable and tiny? All right, so when you were adorable and tiny, apparently you probably hated it. All right. How do you stay adorable?
Fighting.
Fighting. All right. Biting. All right, you bite to stay cute. All right. Now, how do you get someone to do what you want them to do? Like, what's the technique of a 6-year-old to get someone to do what you want? Roaring at them. All right. So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how chubby do you think your cheeks are?
Four.
All right, 4. All right, so you probably had a scale of 4 of chubby cheeks, although I'm pretty sure that wasn't true. You know, little kids tend to have chubby cheeks until they get like 7. So apparently it's a child's job to be cute. All right, Arya. So, have you ever gotten a fight with any other kids your age?
Why would I?
All right, why would she? All right, so you probably didn't get any fights because there's always a good way to solve things when you're a little kid like her. All right. So, do you play Roblox a whole lot?
No, and I'm on fire.
All right.
It fell apart.
All right. So apparently you probably didn't play Roblox a lot, according to you, but other people thought you did. Probably had it worked in your life.
What the?
And you also would probably not do it correctly and get on fire a lot.
Haha. Someone help.
Boop.
Why does someone put
So, what's your favorite genre on of videos?
things work?
What?
How things work?
How things work. All right. Give me your opinion on Troom Troom.
Troom Troom is it good?
All right, so apparently children like anything. Well, depending on your age, technically. Like, if you're my age, you'll kind of be criticizing stuff a little bit, but not too much. I'm not a big fan of Troom Troom. But it's good to laugh at how weird their channel is. What kind of nickname is Redhead? Like, imagine someone
Fine.
calling you Redhead
I
all the
bought
time.
something on this game.
Maybe I should start calling Arya Brownhead. Brownhead is playing Roblox. Ooh, very interesting. Oh, I think I got an idea for my next bad video. All right. So,
How things work.
final question. How do you feel if someone interviewed you? That is the end of our interview with Arya. Please like and subscribe. But honestly, you don't have to. Just do it if you want to. I really don't care. All right, so goodbye.